Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm attempting SBI Clerk Prelims Full Length Mock Test number 20th in textbook app. So if anyone attempted this mock test, so please share your score in my comment section. Select the logways. So there are 8 members in the family in which there are only 2 married couples. Either both or none of the parents is alive. Amu is father-in-law of Rahul. Rahul is brother-in-law of, I think, Ravi. Priya is a sister of Ravi. And the Karan. And Karan is the maternal uncle of Vani. Moni is the brother of Banu. Banu is the mother of Priya. Monu. Only one son. So, only one son. Next. Vani is a male gender, then how is Amu related to Vani? Maternal grandfather. Many male members. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thing can be determined, and Manu is the dash of Ravi. Maternal uncle. Next. 3/7 of your letter. 3/7/10. And so I think no word. Is the answer. Kite. Knight, right, might. So might is cap and white knight. So knight is zip. Web is weight. Dab lap. Plant not. Next. So moon. 8. Boat. And light. B, X, A, B, and A, B, J, T, A, B. Might, white. So might, white. C, A, B, W, B. YAP, ZAP. So ZAP is 8. And kite, knight. Knight is safe. And kite, right, might. Is SAP, CAP, and TAP, MAP. The code for the site. Might wait site 8. CAP, WP and site 80 ZAP, YAP. Code for the cap, CAP, might. Code for the boat, YUP and AP. Next, 8 friends are sitting in a straight line, all are facing north. At most 3 people are sitting right of it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right side of S. At most 3 people are sitting right side of S. P is second to the left of S. K is one of the extreme end. P is second to the left of S. Q is one of the extreme end. V is neither neighbor of Q nor sitting in extreme end. S is not an extreme end, so this is not true. And T is second to the right of Q. Two people between the R and U. V is neither neighbor of Q. Was it an extreme end? So this is the place of V. Two people between the R and U, neither of them extreme ends. R and U. Neither U or W neighbor of T. Second to the right of R is P. People between the Q and W. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Left of V. 6. W neighbor of T. Head, the sitting on alphabetical order from left to right. P is extreme left end. P, Q or S, T, U, V, W, 2. 4 to the left of U. 1, 2, 3, 4, Q. Next, Faisal started walking from point M in south direction. After walking 6 kilometers, turn left from point N and works. He then turns right and works 3. Turns left, works 4 and turns left. Q and walks 3 kilometers till the T. He then continues in the same direction 7 kilometers more. Turn left. Yes. Yes, with respect to the N. North. Shortest distance between the M and T. 64. And six persons were just different colors one above the other. Is in vice gray between the N and K. K is neither pink, black. Not the last two by K. So K, 3, N. P pink and the black. 4 persons between the K and J. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next. J is red. M by is yellow. No person between the K and M. O is immediately before L and does not buy pink or blue. Black, pink, blue. K is blue. L is which one? That is pink. Next, about arrange a person according to the English alphabetical order from top to bottom. K, L, M, N, J, K, L, M, N, O, 1. O buys black. Immediately after the black, L, pink. Next, clipboard. Each vowel is replaced by its succeeding. Each consonant replaced by KL. Succeeding. 4 to the left of Q in the new arrangement. 2, 3, 4, 4. Seven persons working in a company, each of them different is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The one who is youngest is 20 years is, the one who is eldest is 50. Payal is older than Pooja but younger than Ankit and Nikhil. Pooja elder than only 2 persons. Manoj elder than Ankit but younger than Nikhil. Nikhil, Manoj, Ankit, Payal. Next. Preet is not youngest. This is Preet. Second eldest is Manoj. Younger than Payal. 3 persons. Manoj is 45. Payal is 35. And what is the age of Ankit? In between 45 and 35. 38. Next. 7 boxes. The bottommost is 1. Neither Q or C placed at the bottom. C is placed at the even place. Neither Q nor C nor box E are placed at the bottom. 4 boxes between the P and B. P 1, 2, 3, 4. P or B. Next. R is immediately above P. Two boxes are placed between the B and D. Q. PQ or ABCD, whose the bottom is A. Which among the following is true? P is the top, R is the middle. Two boxes between the C and D, immediately below Q. Any boxes between the Q and the R? 1. D is immediately below Q. D is above A. Q and R, all of the above. exactly between the D and P are some keys or not locks. And if you lock circuits, we get the rooms. All locks or keys. Some locks are not keys. Some rooms being keys. Some gates being keys is a possibility. So 2 and 3. Locks are keys. Next. Only few. Top is bottom, if your bottom is side, all side corner. Some top is not side. Next, some laptops, telephone, all telephone, mobile. Either one or two. Leave you laptop, computer red, some laptop mouse. Some laptop is computer, laptop is not computer. Either one or two. K greater than D. Neither, I think none is true. L greater than T. S greater than equal to G. 1. P greater than M. Neither 1 or 2. If you top, bottom, if you bottom is side, side corner, all top is side, some top is not side either. Next. Some keys or locks, only few locks gets, only few gets room. Sometimes all locks or keys. Locks are not keys. Think all some keys or not locks. Next. 132, not 7236. One 180. minus y minus y. Six, I think, into 3 into 5. Into 7 to 9. Three double 185 next. Minus 3, minus 7, minus 5, minus 9. 3 5 7 9 11. 134. 5 cube plus 1, 6 cube plus 1. 7 cube plus 1, 8 cube, 9 cube, 1001. Rajesh invested 50,000 in scheme at 20% compound interest. So 21, 20%, 23, 2k, T2k, that is 72k total amount. He withdrew all his money and that money was used to purchase. Purchase TV is 36k. And remaining 36k amount, 20% in SIP mutual. 00 and remaining purchased 2 bike, B2, 72. B1 at 10% profit. One forty four. 15840. That 2 years is 72k. What was the amount invested? SIP is 7200. Selling price of bike one is 15840. What was the amount having Rajesh after buying the TV is 36k. Average of selling prices 16560. Next, 50 7200. 4 4 50 7 2 7 20. 16. length is 121, 64, 169. X minus 100 minus 570. X into 3, 9 by 3 is 3. Seven, 68, 800, 0 by 16, 0 by 16, 95, 95, 505, 906, 235, 94. Six one four 500, it is 114. 130. 364. 238. 26. 351, 3 is 675. 650. 700 by 70 is 10. 3, 52. 56. 108. 216. Next. 390, 108. So 4, 354. Due to increase 20% in price, it is 768, 768. 808, 360, 16, that is 86, 1, 2, 3. Seventy-seven, 117, 477 by 16. 720. Two bags are selected, 12 bags. 2, 11. 66. 4 years. The sum of money 1200. 300. P into 4 into 6 into 4. P5 in 5 days. Finish 3 of the walls, 9 days. It's 30. So 1, A minus B. 1, 3 downstream 28, 140. Next. ABCD, the percentage of the total voters 7k. Votes received is 26, 70, 42 into 70 into 70, 14 into 70. Number of votes invalid 240, 345, 276, 124. Valid 8 20 0 8 5 5. Next, 260. If the candidate who gets highest number of valid votes election the candidate who gets highest number of valid votes in the election, then how many valid election. Total number of votes received, can it be much more than the valid votes A, C, D? Two, four. 2420. So A, B, C, D, votes received. 670. Invalid 240, 345. 6. Total votes of candidate B, valid votes of A, C, zero, 1580. Pretty less. Valid votes received by the candidate A, total votes of C. Total number of valid votes of C. 25% of invalid votes of D. Next. Two positive numbers, 59. Square is 180. Mixture of milk and water, 2-3. Try to make milk and water, 1/3. 12. S plus 120. So time is over. The country's largest lender state bank. So this is reading comprehension 1-6. Seventh is Vivo famished and ordered for a 3-course meal before the rest of the team members joined us for lunch. I think we were famished. in order for a 3-course meal. The rest of the team think no error. Having taught for more than 15 years, the facilitator exactly knew to handle students' expectations while maintaining authority in class. Think option B. Next, can get the work done since a very good friend. Have you heard of the bike accident that happened last night on Ma flyover? I must say it is a grotesque of all the accidents that occurred in the past 6 months on the flyover. That happened last night on Ma. I must say it is a in an attempt to start running between the single. In the old cupboard, I found old books and deflated balloons. Deflated upper tubes. Next. Last night when I was lying on a mat, AC, the dash compelled Raza. The circumstance compelled us to go out. A, B, C, A. Next. Though Rahul informed Shimul about the date of the last test, Shimul has forgotten. Shimul has preparing to school without it has made Shimul puzzled. So I think D. Next. In an attempt to think AD. Next. Have you heard about the bike accident? 16. The 20th Party Congress is important because it is expected to dash the continuance. The continuance of Mr. Xi as China top leader. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be traveling to Germany and Denmark on a Dutch visit first week of May. Bilateral, I think. Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be traveling to Germany and Denmark on a Dutch visit in the first week of May. It is the news of children being detected COVID-19 positive is drawing more media attention after attention media attention. Next, these are tough questions that the Dravidian movement is it to provide. Next, sentence rearrangement. Clouds are worsening or lessening global warming. Clouds are capable of either worsening or lessening global warming depending on their characteristics. AD ECB. Colleges and universities face incredible challenges. Consequences, incredible challenges with the consequence of so I think BCE ED. His advice seems weird. I believe he is right. Think. I can't help you. You tell me what is wrong. Did you? The heat has backed off slightly since mid-June. According to them, demonstrated the concept of programmable machine. Another important development in the history of automation was the Jacquard's loom. Next is about starting a business or building a career requires effort. Starting a business or building a career requires effort. Requires effort. So before we do something big, let's start small. Strong foundation. Next, starting a business or building a career requires effort and build a strong foundation. In fact, everything in life that's remotely valuable requires a lot of work to achieve. We often want to do big things without understanding them. So before we do big thing, let's start small. So I think C. We often want to do big things without understanding them. So before we do something big, let's start small. So I think E. C. It's in the idea, I think. So let's check out once again. We often want to do big things without understanding them. Starting a business requires effort. And build a strong foundation. Next. The country's largest lender, State Bank of India, on Friday said it has facilitated the integration of Yono Krishi with IFFCO eBazaar under its Mandi section. The bank's Yono Krishi platform has been catering to all the farmers' agriculture needs from sowing to harvesting. With this integration, the farmer customer of the bank can avail free home delivery of all farming related products in over 27,000 locations across the country from IFFCO eBazaar portal. A bank release said farmers can place orders online for seeds, fertilizers, agri machinery, pesticides, organic products, and various other farm products with no minimum order value through IFFCO eBazaar portal. Find out the antonym of the word integration. Integration means separation. Next, Yono Krishi has been combined with eBazaar. Synonym of approach. Remote doubling farmers' income through a digital first and farmers centric contention, I think. Which I think it is contention or creating the attitude. Okay, next. According to the passage, the purpose of the partnership is so through the partnership we can leverage the strong brand equity in rural India to create a trustworthy According to the passage, the purpose of the partnership is purpose. According to the basis, the purpose of the registered customers of YONO allows but which happens to be to the partnership can leverage strong and equity in revenue inputs in cost of commerce. Next, how will the IFFCO e-budget portal help farmers? Prime Minister's integration of YONO Plus. Customers will now be able to purchase high quality farm inputs and agri machinery. See the fulfilling visions of government doubling farmers' income. This will make avail free to products. Help farmers not only order the best quality of non-subsidized but also get answers to their queries, clarify their doubts. How can get IFFCO e-budget portal a complete stream of Prime Minister? Digital first and farmer centric approach. Next, I can get the work then since you're very quick friend mine is both a poet and a repute. Have you heard of the bike? I must say it is advice seems right. Time is over. So let's see my score. So this is my score. Overall my rank is 20 and I got 83.75 and I attempted only 90 questions and accuracy 94.44 and percentile 98.9% is. So this is my last mock test from textbook. In reasoning attempted 35, I think 2 are wrong, overall 32.5, and in numerical ability I attempted 28 questions, all 28 correct, and in English I attempted 27, I think 3 are wrong, overall I got 23.25. so this is my highest score up to now from this textbook app. Remaining all marks I'm getting in this English section 15 17 20 22, but this is 23.25 and overall 83.75. let's see the analysis. So two, I think it is syllogisms. Yes, syllogisms and two. that is both the only 28, and English is 7th is strong, that is option B. Three courses. First of all, I thought it is adder in part B, and 23rd is definitely disconnected because I have lack of experience in these connectors questions. We will focus on this connector topic. I put the option only 2, but it is 1 and 2. So I thought it is unless means if not. If already in first sentence not is there, so that's why I thought it is only until. And 24th is I put the option that is 1, but it is 2. So overall 3 are wrong. So please share your score, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you.